てよくある
ブルースリーです
Aeroplane coming off. I'm very happy that
and it's here in the future. And it can be easily in the future. Welcome to the flight deck of the Boeing 737-300. The biggest thing you can do as a test pilot, the ultimate event, is the first flight of an airplane. CA-001 for Boeing 787-300 is a test airplane. There's no interior, there's no seats, there's no galley, but the airplane, the engines, and the systems are all exactly the same. The first flight occurred on December 15th, 2009. I remember waking up in the morning. I'm sitting there having my coffee, and my wife comes out, and she sits down, and I look at her and go, we're good to go. We started the engines up, we couldn't taxi in the normal taxiway, because the normal taxiway was scheduled with people washing their back to the car. And I looked at Brandy, and I said, are you good? He says, yep, I'm good. I said, okay, call for it. And he said, Seattle Center, going up to 001, climb the room 5,000. 4 minutes after takeoff. We popped out at about 10,000 feet, and the windscreen was snow-capped looking mountains. We'll never forget seeing snow-capped looking mountains in the front lines for 787 first flight. We have to go out and do all these other tests here. We have to fly the airplane very, very fast. We have to fly very, very slow, way slower than we ever hope anybody ever flies. We have to figure out what's the speed at which it can take off? What's the speed at which it can land? The last flight of ZA-001 was June 22nd, 2015. And this tremendous sense of the airplane coming on. I'm very happy that it's here in Japan and it can be viewed by so many people in the future. The biggest thing you can do as a test pilot, the ultimate event, is the first flight of an airplane.